pretty sirs. But said in Africa is a great big dessert.
You love desserts? Tune in your auditory flaps.
Huh? It means
listen up.
I said desert.
Oh! Hey gang, what kind of food can we get in the desert when it's really, really hot? A toasted sandwich!
Oh,
cheer up, Misty. We're on an adventure.
Hmm?
Oh,
you've been eating those
stinky
trees again.
Oh, well, if it wasn't you, Rainbows, then who was it?
It might be a giant monkey.
Boy, humongous rat.
Oh, my goodness, oh, my goodness.
Oh, my frontal lobe synapse, I empty it again. Thus here begins our adventure.
Oh, about time.
Your grandma came paradox from fire to tell us making that noise is unhappy.
Oh. Unhappy? Well, leave it to me. I'll tell it, Joe.
Dear, it's a frog, a liar.
No, no, and no. We need to coax it out.
Where are we going to do that?
Oh, we can sing it a little song.
Oh, sing it a little song. What a stew.
What? Thinking, Candy.
You. Endless idea.
Come out, come out, come on, little one. Come on, for once it is Africa's sun. We're not going to hurt you, our kindness we have done. So come out, come out, come on, little one.
Misty!
Can you hear the wisdom of the land?
I love me poo. to be exact. Eitum, autum, nutum, random, frestum.
And what's done?
Well, it's poo.
What, Sprout?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
I done up. I done a poo. Who's done a poo poo?
As I was saying, there's nothing better than dung. Oh, dung, you dung.
You're obviously from around here then.
Oh, no. I live in the wastelands. Tasty dung in the wastelands. Now you're talking. I love elephant's dung. It's my favourite dung. So there's an elephant's dung in the wastelands.
Yeah, that's all very well, you crunching critter.
Wait one second. Did you just say there's an elephant dung in the wastelands?
Yeah, man.
Well, girl, you know what that means, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, tons of elephant dung means lots of elephants.
Oh, that's so cool. Thank you so much.
Oh, come on, guys. Lots of elephants.
Charlie. I better get rolling. Sing the Dumbo song. Hot the wastelands. Can we come?
Yeah,
sure you can.
Yeah.
Today I'll sing as I'm rolling my big round ball along. Yesterday I sung all about dung. Yeah, I sang my Dumbo song. Dung is the meaning of life. It never brings me trouble or strife. It's what happiness is all about. It makes you feel completely chilled out. Yes, dung is a true gourmet dish. Filled with all sorts, it's a fish. It's full of good minerals and fits. I'm pushing me Dumbo, it keeps me fit.
Here we go!
Today I'll sing as I'm rolling my big brown ball along. Yesterday I sang all about Dung, yes, and my Dumbo song. Dung can be toasted, boiled or fried, served up natural or with flies. Every monkey, lion and the rest. But elephant Dung is the best. Dung is a true gourmet dish. Filled with all sorts, except fish. It's full of good minerals, and of course the bits. And pushing me Dumbo, it keeps me fit. Today I'll sing as I'm rolling my big round ball along. Yesterday's song, all about Dung, yes, and my Dumbo song. Today I'll sing as I'm rolling my big round ball along. Yesterday's song, all about Dung, yes, and my Dumbo song. Yes, and my Dumbo song. Yeah, I sang me Dumbo song.
Yeah! Goodbye, Stinky Mug.
So, I guess we're now in the wastelands.
Ooh, yeah. But there's no elephants here.
Oh, guys, did you know elephants sing at 300 kilograms of fruit grass leaves and branches every day?
Hey, gang, I've got a joke about elephants. What's an elephant's favourite part of a tree? The tree to run! Oh, I've got the word. Why don't African elephants like playing games?
Why don't African elephants like playing games?
Because there are too many cheaters!
I was just joking about the sheets.
No, I'm scared! Me too, Candy!
Let's play Toy Scout!
Run, Rainbow, run!
Yes, a tree's on fire. It's not. It's not. Have a look now, Misty.
guys.
Yeah, we could have been so screwed.
There's a lion!
What's wrong, Mr. Lion?
My entire coat fire in that storm. And it really, really
hurt. Would you like me to rub it better for you?
Oh, yes, please. Look, it's all singed. I'm really upset.
Oh, one of my jokes will cheer you up. What's the scariest plant in Africa?
Bamboo! You get it?
Bamboo! True, I'm scared of everything. Particularly that great big orange thing over there.
That's just our dog, Rainbow. He won't hurt you.
But he looks scary.
Yeah, and so do you.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Truly?
Yes, you do. Sometimes you got to get to know something before you can judge whether it's scary or not. It's not always what they see.
Oh, do you think you can help us out? We're trying to help the baby elephant find his mother.
The elephants don't like me. They are really mean. I go up to say,
no!
And they just turn and run away from me.
Well, that's because they're frightened of you, Mr. Lion.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, it tells we might find an elephant tail.
Yeah, we're beginning to think we'll never find them. Ever. In a million
years. Have you ever tried the water?
Uh-huh.
That's where all the animals go to drink. But beware. There's a ferocious lion living in that. Every time I go to get a drink, Happy Fox is in such a fright, I can tell you.
You silly pussycat, that's just your reflection.
My reflection? You mean, that is me?
Yes!
Whoa! Now I feel really
whatever, Mr. Lion, but I still think you are a great big scaredy cat. I was only joking. You chill out.
Come on, gang, to the watering hole!
To the watering hole!
What to do? 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 What to do
go out there and find that baby elephant's home. I know this is it.
Yeah! Oh,
thank you. Hi! Mine is
Hi,
a
good
one. Take me with you. Well, gang, we finally reached the watering hole.
Yeah, but there's no sign of a herd of elephants anywhere. What a shame.
It's a bird!
Oh, wow, I love your link. It's fabulous.
Thank you.
Oh, my, you're a really big bird.
Just think of the size of those worms, Chitty.
So, what are you land-walking folk doing here?
Oh, well, we are looking for a hermit of elephants.
Uh-huh. Well, they're big enough. Shouldn't be too hard.
Well, you say that. We've been looking for quite some time now.
Oh, well, good luck.
Whoa! Into the watering hole.
And the wastelands.
They're probably moving on just as you arrive. Never mind. I'm sure you'll track them down eventually.
Yes, well, sooner rather than...
You see, which one to help this baby elephant fight his mama?
Oh, that will never do. No, no, no. You need to find them.
Yes, we know that, but we just don't know where else to look.
Oh, I've got it. If I was taller, then I could look over the land and spider, and we can all go home.
I'll tell you what I'll do. Have a little look around.
Oh, I don't think you'll have much luck either. We have walked for miles already.
I'm not going to walk. I'm going to fly. Oh. In fact, I'm going to soar high above the land and find the baby elephant's herd for you.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, buddy.
Oh,
is he?
And it's all thanks
to us.
Misty?
Yes?
What about the wise old baboon?
Oh, yes. And the wise old baboon.
Misty? Oh, you're forgetting the dumb beetle.
How could I forget that smelly, crusty old thing? All right. Well, everyone's happy. And it's all thanks to us, the wise old baboon and the smelly, dumb beetle.
Well, what about the lion? He was lovely.
All right, yes. Yes, Candy, I'll give you the lovely lion.
Misty, what about Big Bird?
Oh, fine. I thought I had everyone. All right. Everyone's happy, and it's all thanks to us, seeing the wise old baboon, the smelly dung beetle, the lovely lion, and
the big bird.
Yeah. Are you all